We did what we could. Now please, show me how crazy this is.
Ready. I need to collect my wares.
Perhaps you are interested in buying something from me?
We've got the pieces to improve our unearthed powers, but now we need the shards.
The ones who got stranded are okay.
Spotted the traveling vendor. You have some tributes, right? Thank you. We can make our armor stronger with essence. The anvils can help. Let me show you what I see.
Not every kind of life in our world is as dangerous and hostile as the Wraiths. Every region has lots of animals. We hunt many of them, for food. But there's more to some of them. I've been tracking animals all my life. And sometimes, it's like they see things from the past. As if they could sense the world as it used to be. Before the Cataclysm. I've learned not to question why it is. But it can be rewarding. Not to hunt some animals, but to follow them.
This shard is protected. There should be more sealing totems nearby. Look around and try to trace their connections. Broken. We have all the shards we need to attach that piece we found. should be able to unearth the passage to Bastengar now. The gate will rise with our will.
Will it really work? It's way bigger than anything we've moved yet.
Trust. Faith. You need more of these.
I saw you jump over to the desert. Took me some time to process. See, your long story for coming was, I can do magic.
Sorry, I didn't know what to say.
You better be using that for good. We really need help around here.
I will.
See that traveling man. He might have something we need. I will lend you my eyes.
We did what we could. Now please, show me how crazy this is.
I will lend you my eyes. Look out! We are drawn to Watcher's gaze! Decent challenge. Now shatter them for good.
Thank you.
creature caught us, I blacked out for a moment.
They pulled us away from the chasm into the heart of the desert. Come. It pulled us away from the chasm into the heart of the desert. Come. Let us check on the villagers. They should have crossed the bridge safely.
You are badly wounded. Let us find an anvil to rest.
Welcome back, my friend. We are making preparations. Your powers have set high expectations. Now we only need the gate. May Thelos help you rise it, so to speak.
It will not take much longer, I hope.
What can I help you with?
I rescued the people that were stuck in the desert. I was able to raise the old collapsed stone bridge and get them back to this side.
So I heard. The whole valley heard. Really all help, so to speak.
I should speak to Arif before dealing with the bridge.
You return. Did you find something?
I am ready to open the passage to Bastengar. You can tell the villagers to follow.
Not so fast. Actually, there's still an obstacle. A pretty sandy one. A large wraith is waiting on the stone bridge. It's dangerous for anyone to cross. But you...
So I should just remove that wraith. How big is it?
Nothing you can't handle, I guess.
Thank you for the useful information, as always.
Oh, come on, don't be like that. Look, I even got you a little something that will help.
It's... armor.
Was worn by the best warriors this land has known. Now, you show that wraith some manners.